Hello everyone, my name is Edidio Celeste Francis from the Department of Electrical Electronics Engineering. With me here are my teammates.
Abednego Raymond Antega from Computer Engineering.
My name is Kwekan Kedet. I'm a student of University of Uyo, currently in my 500 level.
We are students of the University of Uyo. As engineers, we have been taught the foundation of engineering principle, metal fabrication, embedded system and computer-aided design. Today, we are thrilled to share with you a glimpse of our journey, experiences and the projects that we have worked on.
A self-driving car work in progress. As you can see, it's able to carry up to 10 liters of water. Everyone, and welcome to this live video where I'm going to show you my upcoming self-driving car and how I control it using my phone.
My mystery box is somewhere very near. I feel it inside me, I'm feeling very weird. Something where I did chase for years back in the days. If you told me I would see this flag waving, I won't believe you. No, cause how far could I move?
Yeah. As you can see, it can move over obstacles easily.
Me, I'm celebrating, but outside they kill me. My own self, they kill me. My own anxiety, my inferiority. What? Them all they kill me. Them all they kill me. And I don't feel okay. My heart is beating so fast. So fast. So fast. Oh, soldier, 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 soldier. Stand and beat your chest. Did they come, did they come, did they come? No, make them catch you off guard. Don't let them catch your skin, no. Oh, soldier, 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 soldier. Stand and beat your chest. Did they come, did they come, did they come? No, make them catch you off guard. Don't let them catch your skin, no. Cause you know how we be, my Inshela. Streets getting colder, they bury my brother spirit. You know if you stand proper, it is shaky. You know if you stand proper, it is shaky.
Inside. Gary there inside. Open up.
Wow!
We have delivered Gary to you.
Open up. Open up. Open up.
Don't let them catch your skin, no. Oh, soldier, 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 soldier. Stand and beat your chest. Did it come? Did it come? Did it come? No, make them catch you off guard. Don't let them catch your skin, no.
Conversion of a manual washing machine into an automatic washing machine. Construction of remote control tripod stand with tracking capabilities version 2.
I built a solar generator, which is a portable device like this that you can charge with both solar panel and mains, and then it can save you for 5-6 hours plus. And then with additional of, if you add solar panels to it, they can save for 24 hours depending on what load you are putting on it. So basically it has a battery level display here, a dual USB port that charges at 2.1 amps. And then the charging ports here. So it has a solar charge controller inside. So you just connect the solar panel to it, or 19 volt DC in here, and then it will start charging. And then that is the power switch. This is currently at 50%. And then when this battery is empty, it will now be all red. And then here is AC outlet. So it supplies 230 volts. And then the battery that is inside is 25 amps. I use lithium ion battery inside. And that is basically that. So I'm just going to connect it to a few load here. I have a 10 watt here and 8 watt, 6 watt I mean, and then two AC sockets like that there. So I'm just going to connect it like that to there, and then I have two light switches like that. And then I can connect that one, and then the TV is on. I will just use the remote and turn it on, and then you can play media. Oh, I turned it off, sorry. Okay, so that is, it's been coming on all from